that's my intuition. Tears never miss. I sit on before she ever been kissed. Scotch breath, I could proceed with a twist. Rise upon the dilemma, top of the list. Same way I made the beat pretty quick. Danny's rich and nothing tells me that my jeans are pretty sick. I've come far from when I was a waste kid. Them known for making beats and putting together cool vids. So let's bury this while the tears never miss. I sit back before she ever been kissed. Scotch breath, I could proceed with a twist. Rise upon the dilemma, top of the list. Same way I made the beat pretty quick. Danny's rich and nothing tells me that my jeans are pretty sick. From when I was a waste kid, them no for making me some point together cool. From a sewer rat to a glorified pigeon, things we share in common, we were all on a mission. It's not making sense, sat by the canal fishing, when you saw the one magpie staring from the kitchen. It seems strange when you find yourself pitching, uncontrollably the left eyelid starts switching. You know it's fake, but you see the dodgy stitching. Give me the cheaper option, damn right, I'll be switching. Talk, talk, might as well walk, walk. Mark's way worse than your bite like a fork. Come better than that, smoke weed but don't snort. Talking big with no name and address, big time gangster on the internet. You wouldn't dare say a thing to anyone's face, but you're leaving snide comments all over the place. The tune on your page sounds like a school play. You got a cheat to come to me with your build up rage. Listen to the beat, listen to the bass. I haven't copied anyone, so get out of my space, mate. Back in the day, I really couldn't wait for the weekend to begin, but nowadays I must stay. I'm happy staying in, making tunes in my crib. Hoping in their jeans and I pass it on to the kids. Never followed my peers, but when I was up to no good, I wanted to be an engineer. The music game is so competitive, so then again, it's a dodgy career.
TV, that's what you get for not being clean enough. You should have stuck to a man instead of going through the team. But then again, it's okay for a guy to be a player and cheat on the slice. And nowadays you got girls who are asking why, going out and getting their share of the pie. No one's saying two wrongs make a right, running out of excuses to where you've been all night. Getting on top and the chances are you might get caught out, then the future won't be so bright. Why be in that relationship?